Children of God!
Help! I need help! Please, anyone! Soldiers, please! You're hurting me!
Wayhack!
Oh! Inquisition!
I'll see to it that we hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
These are dark days indeed.
Listen here, citizens. If you're tired of I,
not all
you
want,
then I like that.
Could I interest you in
this?
Oh, well, there's more. Much more.
So we've met her.
You want to know?
I've seen her. I've
seen her.
Have
you ever seen someone do that before? I have.
The fires of war consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense. Seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die in service to God, fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this.
Young man, be assured, I won't forget it.
To deliver the letter to your merchant friend.
And you know who to see?
The same man as always.
Do not think to betray my presence in this city. We have many eyes, many ears.
And many arms, yes. Good for silencing those who say too much. I know this well. You have my word.
Good. Then be quick about it. Time is short.
You need something?
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have.
For today only, I've decided to reduce prices on everything.
Come, come!
Not
my brother item anywhere else, I swear.
Everywhere! Watching! Waiting! He helps us always! Be strong! Strong like
Salah
Hadim! And
think
of all this against our enemies!
No. Well, there's more.
What are you doing?
Don't
see
I've
what
done.
I've
done!
Help!
Help! Help!
Another minute and they would have made off with you.
Nothing to offer. But Bahir might. He shouldn't be too far from here.
Stop it, please!
A dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Said you, eh? An interesting choice, though not my place to judge. The Rafik has asked me to observe the souk that Tamir calls home. Here's what I have learned. There's a group of troublemakers who gather around its southeastern exit. They and the guards do not get along. Find a way to earn their friendship, and they'll surely be of service to you.
Tayer, it is good to see you, and in one piece.
You as well, friend.
I am sorry for your troubles.
Think nothing of it.
A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood.
It's quite all right.
Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you?
Is that all?
I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the mass?
A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it.
I trust you have searched the area to better understand your enemy.
Yes. Here's what I've learned. Tamir rules over the Souk El-Silah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor, and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the single largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk El-Silah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go. Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you're ready.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life! Thief! You are filth!
Let go of me! I'm not fucking you off!
There's a thief!
Force him! Force the Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God, and must be be made to pay!
Good day, my friend! If there's anything I can help you with, anything at all, do not...
Or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you, and you say I ask too much? You dare disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No! Stop!
Stop? I'm just getting started.
No! Stop!
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me! Face! Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work.
Now, my friend, you'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece, a man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.